bitch don't have no panties. When I hit the three, I hit the. Your girl so fine, but her breath is like. She wanna dance, but she don't know how to. Ooh, looking like a star. Jenny, ooh, bitch don't have no panties. When I hit the three, I hit the. Your girl so fine, but her breath is like. She wanna dance, but she don't know how to. Ooh, looking like a star. Jenny, ooh, bitch don't have no panties. When I hit the three, I hit the. Your girl so fine, but her breath is like. She wanna dance, but she don't know how to. Ooh, looking like a star. Jenny, ooh, bitch don't have no panties. When I hit the three, I hit the. Your girl so fine, but her breath is like. She wanna dance, but she don't know how to. Ooh, looking like a star. Jenny, ooh, bitch don't have no panties. When I hit the three, I hit the. Your girl so fine, but her breath is like. She wanna dance, but she don't know how to.
Hey, what's up? How's this going? Is this working? Coming in clear. Let's go. Let me make sure everything's right. Let me play this up the front. And I think we're good. Yeah, now we're balling. Let's go. Hey everyone, what's up? I'm doing good. I was a little mad yesterday, but now we're fine. I can talk about that later, but it's not too big of a deal. But I was not happy yesterday. I was malding. Unfun. But we're okay. But we're chill. You know, it's all behind me now. Damn, that's OP. So we're all fine. Oh, good. Let me just dismantle this stuff in the. Hey, what's up, James? What'd you do the other day? You never have to apologize. You're free from apologizing. You have immunity from apologizing. You're okay. Don't worry. I don't even know what happened yesterday. I don't know. I wouldn't know. How are you? This is the Altergeist pack too. Evil Twins and Altergeist. What a based combo. Any URs? No URs, but I got the other Evil Twin. Oh, balling now. Oh, is chat not displaying on the stream? Or maybe it's not, like, updated quick enough. I'll fix it. I think it should be. Yeah, now it's working. Awesome. I'm using this overlay right now because I feel like people might like this more than the other one that kind of blocks more. Yeah, it's just a bunch of Altergeist stuff, but this is good. There's three Marionette, two Silk, which is like what you run, one Meliseek, which you need three of. Yeah, we're fine. And then this one's good, the Pookie. Yo, I need more of the normal girls anyways, the rares. X pack is guaranteed. That's epic. Okay. Now we can just play Makanko. Yeah. People do not like Runic. Who would have thought? Just select a group to join. You can change the group freely during the event. I'm more of an XYZ guy. It doesn't start though, right? Yeah. Okay, let's try to get the Masters one. I believe in the dream. And then I have a new game to play while we're waiting, which I'm excited about. Let me put it up for you. Two games. There we go. Oh, I was in my settings. Haha. I just bought this game. So, I have a nib. And I have to actually watch the game. So, over. This hand's fine. Nope. This isn't good. Sorry, have Ohime. Oh, he's playing Snake Eyes. You can nip this really easily. Okay, well, we'll just have to wait till he actually gets the nib so we can play a little bit of Vampire Survivors. Yeah, I need money to buy him, it's so... I don't even know how to play this game. This whip sucks. Okay. I'll make it work. And I got double whip. Real question is, when is my opponent gonna summon five times? I think you level up, right? Yeah, you level up when you grab the gems. Good dude. Take that. Now it's working. I have to take damage for it to use it. Oh no, it's just random. Oh, you can use your mouse. Don't wanna boss. Go. Trying to kill that big bat. Base damage up. Oh. Kinda need to heal though. It's okay. I put summon five times yet? No. Snake Eye players, man. Think about Snake Eyes. The new Snake Eyes video is kind of popping off right now, so makes me pretty happy. Oh, there you go. See what I got. Another King Bible. High damage. We're doing fine. We're all good. And I died. Okay, so I can finally nip now. No, perfect timing. Hold up. Let me turn this off. Finally nib. I wonder if he tries to make Apollosa. He'll hard make it or something like that. Use this effect already. Use that. Is that. What does he have in hand? Yeah, we're fine. He'll summon Flamberg or something, and then Flamberg effect to summon, and then I'll nib. I'll nib right after this Flamberg effect. And then that should be the end of his turn if I do that. Because he has, yeah, like no more effects to do. He has no IP made yet. Because he can't use Linkery before IP summon. If he has cross out. He might have a cross out, but he'll maxi it. That's fine. Summons at the same time, right? It doesn't. It is two summons. over. So he used all these, he used all these, he used all these, he used all these, besides the target. He had Gamma in hand, okay. So he's gonna Diabelle. Throw in Gamma. You don't really see people running Gamma. Even though it's like a really good card. I'm trying to think of what he can really do. I guess he can like... yeah, I don't know. I wonder if he top decked it just off of Maxi double draw. Because it doesn't summon at the same time. It says then in the card text. Which sucks. That's okay. The OSS? I feel like there's no reason to OSS, honestly. Because he already did his normal. He already used all their effects. He's gonna push my nib in the back, which is fine. I don't care. That just means it's in the grave now. Good. I don't know what he's cooking. Lurking as usual, I feel you. Lurking's all good. I think there's a lurk command, I don't remember. So he swaps out for Ash. And he's gonna pop the Ash, so I do zero damage when I hit into him. But little does he know I'm playing Makonko. Okay. That's good. That's a really good one. It turns off the draw from Gura. But that's fine. Yeah, I'm balling already. If he has anything. I'll do this actually. I can special summon it, yeah. As long as I don't normal summon, we're fine. Wait, why can't I special summon it? Oh, because it wasn't summoned from the extra deck, it's not summoned from the grave. Let's see if he has anything to... doesn't. Dumping crap. He doesn't have Princess, so I don't have to worry about that one. I don't really have to worry about too much anymore. I kind of get to just chill now. But I'm gonna count my summons just in case. He might have Effect Veil. He has Effect Veil, or it's fine, right? Yeah, because I have triple attack. But I also have Hooli. So we can do... that's almost 4,000. That would be game if it was 4,000. But I could do Hooli trap for burn for game. Grave. Oh, side frame. Fine. Just grab. I mean, Flamberge. I'm gonna see if I can bait him into using Flamberge effect. TBH. See if he's gullible. This is Ash. I get an armory, so. It might be Ash. Getting something at least. Okay. shuffles, target one in either grave. His grave is... yeah. Not a quick effect. So we can shuffle the... shuffle... the Abel back. If he does anything like that. Okay. We are doing this. Oh, he could have... I forgot, you can just do that. Okay. Bro, you're trolling. Bro said, I'm gonna troll the game. Okay, let's see if he has Ash. The whole time he's just been like prepping for Nib to push up. I'm so dumb. Didn't notice that. GG, mister. Another Snake Eyes W. Snake Eyes sucks. Bad deck, smile. Yeah, Snake Eyes isn't that good, I feel. I feel like people overestimate Snake Eyes. I need to delete some plays. That just reminded me. Delete. I'm trying to think of which replays are good. That one's fine. This one... I'll do this after, actually. I don't want to bore you with this. Yeah, we'll do this after. I want to make a lab video soon, so I need to clear up the space for lab replays. Because for some reason, you just can only store 10. Because this game hates me. There we go. I'm just hoping like Makonko doesn't become meta. I want to be the niche Makonko player. And I only want it to be no one else can play it. No interruptions, so I just let my opponent play. Which means I can play Vampire Survivors. Let's go. I have enough gems to get a new character. Buy two new characters. Play this person. What? Oh, it's like a thing that bounces on the top of the screen. Let's go. That's like random. Yeah, it's like super random. Yeah. There you go. It's not doing bad. Kinda going crazy with it. Just as long as I don't have to play with the whip. There we go. More movement speed, more damage. Sounds right. I don't even know what my opponent's playing. Oh, Snake Eyes, okay. It's only Snake Eyes, bro. It's all people play. It's over. Grab all this stuff. We try to kill this bat for treasure. I take so much damage. Oh, this is cucking me. Ricocheting. There you go. Yes. Oh, it's my turn already. What the heck? Dude did not play properly or something. He's just doing that. Okay. Let's see if he tries to push up his thing. He will. Which is fine. Hold on, let me pause the game. There we go. Oh, was it not on the whole time? That's fun. Okay, this is very easy to break. Just destroy all position attack. Obviously, he'll IP. He'll IP it. And then I'll Thunder King IP product. And then I'll Nadir, see if he has anything with it. Oh, no. He'll do that, okay. That's fair. I didn't know he made this with IP. I feel like it should have, like, info on it. Like, it'd say info. Do we know what's on his hand? While that happens, I'm gonna turn the music off on this. I know you can't hear it, but... Do-do-do. Furikara. He doesn't even know what I'm playing. Let's try to Nadir, see if he does anything on this. Does he have Promethean Engrave? Doesn't. Memories. Oh, I trolled. I should have, should have Thunder King Kaiju at first. Should have Kaiju'd. Is he, would he actually negate it with that Ballista? He won't, okay. Now he feels extra dumb. Effect. Banish Gura dump. Like, do I even want to dump? Well, I'm going to dump Harold. See if he negates it. Because he has no idea what I'm playing yet. Dump, and then... What's in his grave? I don't think that matters. Dump this. If he dumps in the deer, and Gura. Looks like I got Maxi after he did his full thing, so there's like nothing to Maxi anymore. Because typically I would get like one or two draws from Flamberge. Unicorn and Selene. See if he has Ash for the. Looks like he has Ash in hand. Anything? It's the Ash. No Ash. That's up for I in here. What's up, Pep? We're just gaming after the success of our Makonko video. I'm gonna have. He has anything to do. He might have like effect failure. Anything. That's the case, so I'm... Oh, he has Link Repo. Oh, okay. Maxi. Another draw. Ash? Will he Ash this now? I don't know what he's holding back. One, two, three. Counting summons. Bestial. Ah. That's insane. That's gonna stop my combo really bad. It's unplayable for me now, too. Oh no. Yo. I just drew it. I just drew it. Okay, so there's some funny things I could do. So I could nib, right? I could nib and put it on the token. But also not troll. Let's see. If he negates this, I'll nib. I could literally just nib and then summon Huli. Or I could summon Hare. Heck. Not Mayo. Mayo effect. The 1, 2, 3. I'm making sure I don't play in a nib. I could play into my own nib, but I don't. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 summons. Grab Avarisk and just attack. He has nib, I'll bounce back, whatever. The chat. Kaiju. Battle. Another Snake Eyes player destroyed by Chad McConko. Oh, this matchup's so free. And I'm not bricking anymore, so that's like the best part of it. How are you, Pep? I don't think I asked that, did I? Oh, everyone's here now. Strongest McConko player versus the weakest Snake Eyes player. I might be the strongest Snake Eyes player, you know? I just might be that much better. What can I say? His fault for playing McConko. Yeah, the video is doing really good right now, the McConko video, so that's nice. Okay, these are two bricks, but we can maybe make it work, because we have Maxi and we have Pot of Extravagance. So maybe we can do something with that, right? And then let's see if he has called by or cross out or Ash. You have one of them? Okay, that's his Ash. So Pot of Extravagance and Prep should be fine. Even if I Pot of Extravagance, what is he gonna do? Doing decent, let's go. Lava Golem, Kaiju, if he's playing, or Avarisk, if he's playing Kashira. How about you? I'm doing good. Ooh, it looks like he's playing a broken deck. Yep. That's the one card starter. Yep. Do I want to play this out? I have Pot of Extravagance. I can draw into Lipa. Yeah, but I'm doing okay. I wasn't doing good yesterday, bro. Yesterday was bad, but... because I was gonna win locals, then everyone just, like, disrespected me like crazy, so I just, like, left. I was like, you guys can have the win. I've won, like, the last 5, 6 locals. I don't need a 7th. Don't worry, man. You can have that one. You can have that locals. It's okay. Be nice with them. Yeah. It's like, dude, I was gonna call Judge, honestly, at one point. It's like, dude, I'm getting harassed. We're good. I talked to Kaiser last night, and we were okay. It wasn't Kaiser doing it, but, yeah. It just was bad. It wasn't a good time. So he's milling 3, 6. He's milling 11 cards. So this is balanced, by the way. He's milling 11 cards. So it's my fault if he hits anything. So he does have 2 shufflers. Or he has 1 shuffle. He has 3 DD Crows in his grave right now. This is 3 DD Crows, by the way. Like, it doesn't matter if this deck is 1-ups, because you're milling, like, 11 cards, so you're gonna mill a 1-up. That's fine. It shuffles in the... If this one stays in the grave, I'm fine. I win the game. Sounds like a salty locals, yeah. They just don't like Runic Stun, which I guess is fair, but, like, it's their fault. I've been playing it for, like, ever. They shouldn't have counters already. Literally their fault. It's literally a skill diff, though, which is crazy. Real skill diffs, hey, they're real. If this leaves by Kaiju or Lava Golem, it's not by card effect, right? So I'm fine. Oh, Maxi. Hey, that's not a bad card, actually, right now. I have to do this first, obviously, because it's pot. Gura is kind of a bad one to hit, but it's fine. Top deck Harpies. This gets out of the way so he can't keep milling. That's a trap, that's cringe probably, yeah. It's fair to not like it, but disrespecting, yeah. Because the guy wouldn't even shake my hand. Which was really disrespectful. He just was like, nah, I'm not gonna shake your hand, you're a Runic player. The crazy thing is he was playing Dynamorphia. Imagine playing Dynamorphia and being mad that I played Runic. That's crazy. Done players. Okay, where's your Ash? Ash, you won't. Eat an Ash. Let's see what he does. Abrisk, he negates it, then does combo, then I maxi. Oh, I add this. Big L, he could have gotten a handshake. Yup, that's real. He could have been with a top tier VTuber, but it's his loss. His loss. Hey, you're gonna negate this, or what? Any negators? Ah, you maxi. Classic. Never mind. I'm kind of in a W position, honestly. This isn't hurting me that bad compared to him. I feel like I'm fine. The only problem is he milled his one of Shuffler, which is insanely broke. Not fair. Okay. I want to draw. I can't draw because of pot. Let me keep taking control of a monster. Give me one of your monsters. I'll take your Kalos. See what he does. I don't have multiple Makanko targets, which is unfortunate. He's kind of not letting me eat him up to death. Kind of sucks. Let's see if he lets Fire Dance go off. I'll keep Mayo in grave. Let Fire Dance go off, you won't. You're too scared to shuffle my Hooli back. Suck. It's so... This guy isn't special summoning, bro. What am I supposed to do? Guy is not special summoning. Putting my Harpies back in my deck? Wild.
at all.
Dude, I drew it turn one, he negated it with Ash, and then he did that. Why can I not use Ohime effect? Ohime effect? Oh, there's he did Mayo also. Got it. Do I want him to have Rukalos is the problem. Yeah, I guess it's the best option, because I want my Ohime. He just didn't summon anything, so Maxi just did nothing. I guess I shouldn't have Heartbeast this. I should have let him try to play. I could top deck Nibiru though, so winnable. W song. Strawberry milk. It was literally just the one of Shuffler that screwed me over. If it wasn't the one of Shuffler, I'd be super fine right now. Because if I did Avarice, he would have just bounced Avarice. Like, okay. And then he had cash. So then I would just get screwed. Hey, I could have used that earlier game. Man. That's game. Doc. Not a good player. You're playing tier limit. You need to get banned. Wait, I have a tier limit viewer. Never mind. Never mind. Tier limit's a high skill deck. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Yeah, this song's nice. Oh, it's not dimensional shift, just dimension shifter. Okay, so I could hypothetically run Dimension Shifter, right? I'm trying to think. Should I run... yeah, I'm just banned from saying anything about tier, because I have a tier viewer. Nice hard. Okay, so here's the thing. D-Shifter is a good card, but it also screws me over, right? So how do I make this work? Because I D-Shifter, okay. Ceremony's dead. I'm trying to OTK. Did I maybe run a copy of Evenly? I'm trying to OTK, but like, you just can't OTK against here. What if I run... yeah, I need Grave. Necro Valley. Same as a UR, right? Come on, where's Necro Valley? Is it blocked by chat? It is blocked by chat. The UR. What is the tier limit counter? Ash? Yeah, I think it's Nib, but... you go first. Ah, oh, but I'm never gonna go first, ever. Fissure. Is Fissure a UR? It's an R. Okay. Trying to think of how good Fissure is, because it's like a brick though, right? I don't know. I wish there was a good way to top it. I could run hypothetically like DD Crow, or I could run like this UR. Soul, is it banned? No, it's an N. So hypothetically, I could run Soul Release. Kind of game. I'm trying to think of how many decks it's good against, though. If I ran the one of, because it's funny. Nah, it's not worth it then. I did top deck Heartbeast, though. That was pretty cool. I think we just have to play into it, man. It just sucks. The matchup just sucks, I think. I drew pot 2 times today, and I played 3 games. Huh. It's wild. A lot of extravagance on one of. It's a good one of, don't get me wrong. I'm just surprised by the chance of drawing it. So, yeah. Well, I'm basically just playing Fodder Greed. It's just he negated the Maxi, and I had no tribute fodder for him. This is kind of disgusting. Talent's Thrust. It's also because he didn't special summon anything, which sucked. Okay. This is, again, another time for tier. I might Kaiju one of his lesser monsters, so he is baited into summoning with using a diffusion. Like, I might Kaiju his tier limit to mill 2, so Talents and Thrust are alive. It just depends. You want him to play the game until play anti-tier, real. E-Shifter, Skull Dino. See? He just has it. They always just have it. There's, like, no way to stop it. Like, they always just have that card. So he's gonna summon Kakalos. Kakalos is gonna add a tier and then banish, or go to grave for 5. It's like, what do? It's just this deck's broken, that's all. Also, he drew the one of, so. Card should be hit in this game, but best of one formats are not fair. Did he just hit a name? He did. True. Now Thrust and Talents are gonna be live. Mill 5, mill 3. So he's doing 8 cards. So let's see if he hits 8. Let's see if he hits a single name with 8. Okay, he hit the shuffler. That's over for me. Then he hit this, which adds any trap. He's gonna add the shuffler. What does that one do again? This is gonna add any spell. Let's go. So he's gonna add the one that when you summon, you messed up. Good game. So off of a mill 8, he got a counter trap shuffle, a card that shuffles 3 cards on my turn for him to start combo, and he hit 3 DD Crows. Oh, he double traps. Oh, and he has the 1-of. Hmm. High skill. What a great player. Talos? He won't activate a monster effect yet, it looks like, on my turn. It's a shuffler and a target one monster. But that's why you control it. That's like something. Hey. That's a card. Look on the positive. Look on the bright side. I get that shuffler out of here. The monster from your hand to the grave. That'll turn both of these on. Hey. Top deck? That's what I'm saying. It's not leaving by monster effect. It's leaving by... Not leaving by a monster effect. Nope. Want to make that clear. Not by a monster effect. I do have 2 dead cards right now because he's not activating any monster effects, but he does have shuffler. Back, we're back, we're so back, we're so back, we're so back. Status, we are back. Status, we are so back. He's gonna do the pop, that's why. Right? Yeah. I didn't even activate its effect, bro. Sorry. Didn't even activate the effect. He negated... didn't negate the card. He negated... what did he negate? He negated the effect, not the activation. Or, no, he negated the activation, right? Is that it? Gotta think of the right turn. See what he does. Yeah, I negated the activation, so I can still use it. Put back Rukelos, add a tier. Book effect, right? I'm trying to think if I want to be a little extreme with it. Nadir Servant to send Gura. Gura gets a draw, grab Euclid, or grab Maximus, Maximus summon. But then he can make a fusion. But what would the fusion be? This Rukalos, right? Because he would ban- he would mill the top three. But he's gonna do Rukalos anyways when I get Ceremony out. So this is fine. Oh, he has another Shuffler. That's also an issue. I didn't think about that one. Hey, what's up, Ecliptic? How are you? There we go. I got it right. That's too easy. I'm too good at it. Does it banish for cost? Banishes at cost. Good, good, good. Hope you're doing good. It's always good to see you. Banish for cost. Summon defense. Not gonna attack with it. I'm just waiting until he uses that card in hand. There we go. That's fine. One. Ooh, he whiffed. Yikes. Whiffer. Put Cyframe Omega there to force him to... I'm gonna force him, basically, to put this back to his deck. I'm learning to play with Medium. Let's go. And in TCG, they banned Bear and Borload, so it took like a massive hit in TCG. Which is funny. Oh, wait, this... yep, that doesn't have to... oh, I have Nib. I'm not scared. Sure, you can summon more. Ooh, what did he hit out of this? He hit his... guys. We're fine, by the way. Don't worry. Don't stress about it. Yeah, it is more fun to play against. He do be hitting all his names, though, so that's kind of funny. See if he summons your Kalos. Shuffle is Shuffler. Okay, Rakal's kind of hurts because I can't Nibiru yet. And I already Thunder Kaiju, or I already Kaiju'd him. But we're gonna make it out. We're gonna make it out. So don't worry about it. We're gonna make it out the HUD. See what this does. Actually, it's a card effect that includes Special Summon. Send one tier. Hey, what's up, Foxy? How are you? We're gonna make this one somehow. Man, I just wish I had, like... kind of breaking. I drew the second Kaiju in my deck. There's only two of them. I drew the second one. You know what? We're gonna do something really... it's a little weird. But you're just gonna have to trust me on it. You're just gonna have to trust me. I don't know if you're ready to handle it. I don't know if you can trust me. I've engraved. Not once per turn. Oh, it's just not once per turn. Ah. Just gonna have to trust. Just gonna have to let me cook on it. By card effect. And that's not card effect. A, he's kind of spitting. Send a lot to the right now. He has no nib. Yeah, nothing. Oh, did my average get shuffled back? Good thing I checked that first. Is this alright? Is this a fact? That's the Kaiju. I'm in. My girl. Kinda cooking right now. Guy spitting? He's kind of spitting. Oh, it's Stray Kids. I know these guys. Oh, game. Give me some time to play. Come on. Okay, one card combo. You won't. One card combo, you all. I just gotta stand on business. I have to just stay alive. What are you gonna do? Only had a Mono Iwato on Runic Stun. A Mono Iwato. Only. But we're okay. I trying to think of what I can do. I'm trying to think of what I can grab. I can't be targeted right now. I can do 1,000 damage with this crap. Any of these tuners? Alright. I wonder if he's gonna try to underworld. He tries to find a solution around it. Find a shit. Ew, the cross sheep. He's gonna mill three. Did you change your mic? No, is it bad? Am I using the right mic? Sorry, let me see. You destroy my kaiju, then you're gonna summon something. Level 4 lower, right? Fine. I'm sorry, give me a second. No, it's not like bad. Okay, is it echoey? Now I'm self-conscious. I'm joking. This guy can wait on his... I need to see if this is true. Audio, is it? Nah, maybe it's just positioned differently. That's probably it, you know? Okay. Back to Yugi. It can make Baron, which would be broken, but it can make it. I kind of want to grab his halfness, honestly. Because he didn't use this effect, the mill. I don't know. I forgot to do audio checks recently. I don't like doing audio checks because it takes so long. And I hate hearing my voice. Here we go. Let's see if this is better. We're good. We're good. We're okay. We're fine. He's going to do this. You're a tuner. X. From the extra deck, except tuners. Bro? We're so free now. Hey, we're so good. We're so back. We have 27 seconds. I took that because it's 8 and 2 make Baron, right? But I kind of wanted to avoid that. And that also synchro locks him. Really good for me. Like, I kind of don't care. Like, what is this guy gonna do now? I need to grab a pencil again. I usually... Ooh, what's this? Wait, I didn't get to see it. Oh, who cares? Yep. Gee. The Conkles at Locals win? True. Maybe I need to bring it back. I'll probably play... Well, I don't have thrust or triple attack. Well, I have one triple attack. I have to find it again. You know, if they pay for my thrust at locals, I'll play it. This is what I would play, though. This deck is insane. Don't mind this card. But I like these ratios right now. I might just put D-Shifter in place. Nah, I don't want to put D-Shifter in place for this, but... Maybe do Slumber or something. Or called by. I feel like called by is pretty good. Maybe nah, Droll stops them too early. I could run three of this. Yeah. This list kind of goes crazy though. Like it's actually pretty good. We are what, 3-1 with it? 4-1. Just that one tier limit player, but we got past the other tier limit player, so you know. I basically won. Also, I have a new game to play while my opponent takes like 10 minutes of combo that I kind of like right now. If he can get into the game. Let's see. Okay, I have no interaction. Hey, what's up, Ryder? How are you? It's great to see you again, man. Yeah, it has been a while. It's been a bit, but how are you? Are you doing good? Here's the one of the OGs, Ryder. A fan favorite. In the Entoma Zeta lore. Yo, wait, yeah. I remember you talking about it, so I just downloaded it. Also, you kept playing in Dota. I'm like, oh, I'll play the actual game. How about that? I want a shield. I did. I downloaded P. I have to get characters, but there's like a Japanese pack that I want to buy. Like for $1. It's like $2 only. Let's go. I want to take damage. I gotta get to like a good character. What's my opponent playing? Opponent's playing Mathmech. That's true. No, you weren't single at the end when you left. You weren't single then. I remember the lore. It's over, man. A girlfriend made you quit Yu-Gi-Oh. Was it worth it? What's better, women or Yu-Gi-Oh? I already know the answer. There's women in Yu-Gi-Oh, so that's all you need. This game's kind of hard. A little difficult. I'm not doing too much damage. Or I guess I am, but it's not like big. Anyway. I've also just been doing a circle on this part. Maybe I should go to a different part of the map. Ryder's back. Alive. Hey, what's up, Rallies? How are you? How are you doing? Ooh. Almost hit myself. Wait, I moved 10% faster? It's, what was the name? I used to know the exact name. It's like a tobacco pipe, yeah. The Japanese, but it's like a Hirasu or something. I have to check. 100% worth it. But what about Sprite, though? I bet Sprite's missing you. What about Sprite Carrot? Ever thought about Sprite Carrot? I hate playing against Cypress, man. It's the worst. Can I get this boss already? You see this boss? It's like this bat. I'm showing it on stream, right? Yeah, I am. See this boss? Here we go. Open the pack. He's just heat souling. He's gonna have... The only problem is the trap, honestly. Is this just for the PNG, or will it be for your second? Like, what is this? The pipe? My artist is a little expensive. No disrespect to my artist. No, we love Ruru, but he's a little expensive. She makes really good art, though. My favorite art. No bias at all. It seems I can allow swears. Oh, you can swear, sir. Okay, it's okay. Yeah, I know it's worth, but it's just expensive. It's expensive. Yeah, but I do agree it's worth. Yeah, it's worth, yeah. She doesn't... I see some art, and it's like... Ah. Maybe no. But then when I see her art, it's like, oh, it's like really high quality. Oscar Uncensor? Oh, okay. Maybe I can unsense auto-censor? I think it is just a YouTube thing only. Like, I think it's YouTube part, not mine. Is it my turn yet? It is. Okay. Sorry. I was playing Peak. Skill diff. You should've just played a better deck. Yeah, you get Lava Golem. You gonna cry about it? Oh, he can backseat me. Yeah, and the rigging, yeah. Do you rig? Do you rig rallies? Do you rig smile? This is really good because I already have Lava Golem on the field, so I'm gonna Lava Golem him and the Lava Golem. So then he doesn't have the negate from it. So he's just gonna get a hand rip basically. Which I can kind of play through a little. If possibly, I hope he hits Maximus. If he hits Maximus, guaranteed the win. Hit Maximus, hit Maximus, hit it. Hit the Maximus. Hey, Maximus. Maximus. GG. Negate. Please negate it. Negate it using this card. Oh! You do it from A to Z. Let's go. I even model too. Skill diff. Better. Don't drill. Arr! I can play through it. Wait, I win. Oh, GG. More artwork, yeah. Yeah, it takes a lot of time. Well, I'm happy you're doing the artwork. Now we get a channel full of it, so we can have fun with that. Don't negate. Circular hit one? Should. You should hit it. Okay, that's a little weird. I wouldn't do that personally. That's like a weird time to do it, but okay. But that does stop OTK. Because I'm drolled also. If I wasn't drolled, it wouldn't matter. Secured my place? True. We got the residential artist. Or you hit off and do get a lot of artists swinging your Discord? Yup. You're the OG. No one can take your place. Okay. Man, if he didn't hit lava, that was game. What's your grape like? Tell me your grape. A heart! Did I go for it? Would it be troll? Wait, let me think about this. Okay, it might be troll, but you have... Nah. Get a special place. He drolled! I'm stupid! Wait, I'm stupid. Wait, he drolled. I can't... Talker him. Man, I wanted to draw off Talker. Am I winning? I don't know. Well, this is a guarantee not for me to die this turn. I'm just preventing my death right now. He has to... I'll just freaking Appaloosinegate everything until you hit me with lava. I take lava damage. But then I have this stuff to play on. I just have to hope my draw is good. Yeah, it's Wind Ranger. It's Wind Ranger with Basher. What? That's insane. That card literally just says negate Appaloosa. You're a Basher, yeah. Could have just attacked me. Just attacked. Could have not got negated. Skill diff. Only a top 1000. Ooh, we're doing this. Wow, he drew that. That's really cool. Hotscaper. My opponent's really high skilled, I think. Stupid. I remember in what it made Rage Heroes. Oh yeah. You gonna activate that card? So you gonna try to circular? Try it. Stop it. Stop it. Mathmech players are just playing an unfair game. Their deck is insanely broken. Not even fun. If only I didn't get drolled, man. I was OTK there. And only I didn't get Effect Veiler, which was also OTK, by the way. Effect Veiler. Okay. Well, I get a top deck. Guys, it's winnable. Guys, it's winnable. Guys, it's winnable. Like, why do I have to draw Maxi here, man? I have a bunch of one-card starters. Man, whatever. You drop top decking everything. You top deck Small World for your combo continuer. Really cool, man. You just have a card that never leaves. It just makes it into an XYZ monster and this detaches material so it stays there forever. It should just be banished when it's used as XYZ material too, but whatever. Card's broken. Mathmech players, bro, I swear. I literally top decked lava and back row removal. Still nothing. Still not enough. One, two, three one ofs, but this is a good one of. Alright, that's a good of. I just try to like, when I play this game, I try to like see how many one ofs I draw so I like no possibilities of drawing cards. You have anything for this one? You have a cross out? Have a gold buy? What do you have? Yeah, Ganma? Oh, okay, I lost. Hey, it happened, bro. Don't have the Ganma. Whoa! Massive. Thanks, Sleepy. W. People typically don't have their thing turned on, so it's like... If you don't have your subscribers showing publicly, you don't really see it. So, one, two... Three. What if he just combos? Without ever doing this. Four? Four? Are you gonna just not gonna make Omega? Guys, I don't think he's gonna make Omega. If he activates Omega, can I nib and stop it? Because he wouldn't be able to banish it, right? Kaiser, can I get a rolling? New sub W, that's what I'm saying. Kaiser, I need a rolling on nib and Cyframe Omega. Right now. Emergency? Emergency rescue? No? Wait, are you saying no for me or no for him? Like can he... Sorry. It's always hard to hear. But does he get the bandit? It stops Omega? Okay, thank you. I thought it did, but I didn't know the rolling. Rescue Ace? Omega doesn't stop Nib, yeah. But Nib stops Omega. I'm gonna nib on his turbulent. And nib on turb. I love this song so much. Song's so good. Be right back, I feel it. As long as everyone's feeling good, let's W to feeling good. Dude, what is he not making it? Put like the fear of God in it. I have heartbeats for him too, but. Apo? I lost. Did I? I feel like I'm okay. I feel like I'm chilling. Do I care? It doesn't destroy, right? Yeah. Destroy. Here you go. Look at it. Ada. There you go. Negate it, I don't care. I just didn't do it during I wanted him to get turbulence first. Summon it at least, and then nip. But I didn't think of the Appaloosa play. I forgot fires like why is there no locks on these decks? Decks can just make anything nowadays. Essen. Like a boomer. You can play copyrighted stuff, but there's certain Japanese songs that'll get rid of the stream, if that makes sense. So it's okay to play copyright music. Just don't play any music that'll get me banned, which is like Fate Grand Order. You can put some copyright in, don't worry. Thank you, by the way. Making an effort not to. Oh, yes. Let's go. Please gain attack and defense. I'm playing Makanko, bro. We love this. We love seeing all this happen. Can't beat anyone from hand. Preventer, yep. Is the oh hey you reinforced it okay buddy are you okay buddy you did your combo wrong you know that right you did the combo wrong okay, Apo screwed me over I have no way to stop Apo wait I lost GG I lost. Cause look at this. Cool. I didn't draw anything. Yeah. Well, you think of everything as safe besides Fate Grand Order. Think of it like that. It's very rare music that stops. Like UMG. Let me see. Honestly, just put whatever you feel like. I can fix it after the stream, so don't feel, yeah. Don't limit your creativity. You're okay. Oh, yeah, 9 people, and I didn't even notice that. W. Back row, 1 Omni Negate, Avarice Bounce. So 1 Ash beats me, but. Just hope I don't get Ash. See what's in this chest. See what's in the gamer chest. What's in the gooner chest? A magic wand. And I'm wanding. Getting like 2 projectiles is really nice. Thank you much, Zeta. You're awesome. I know, right? right. I'm just the coolest. Yeah. Yeah, don't worry, you're good. My ego's gonna become massive. Best streamer, best Yu-Gi-Oh player. It never stops me. It's hard to win this hard. It's hard to win this often. But I somehow do it. Okay, I'll relax. Or meme, or meme. Okay. More Moomispeed. Moomispeed's kind of OP early on. Trying not to be awesome in Tomazetta. Though I wonder if it's possible. Nah. That's one thing I can't do. I can't turn it off. Can't turn off the Riz. Okay. Oh, I don't even get hurt by my own flames. Let's go. I can't collect all these crystals. There we go. Kind of lacking, dude. Huh, I got what I want. Whoa, 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 whoa. We need to get more characters, that's what we need. Oh, there's so many bats. I think I'm playing Toho. But I'm dodging. My opponent's playing Rescue Ace, Snake Eyes. You wanna hear PP? Okay. There you go. Pep is now PP. Fires quickly in facing direction, sure. Finally have a thing I can control to shoot. Hear this part. Dude, this song goes so hard. Yeah, this song is fine. This song won't get copyrighted, I know that. Oh, wait, is this like... like baby metal? Yeah, this is baby metal, isn't it? I knew it. Is it my turn yet? No, sorry. The Rescue Ace player needs time to think about his very hard combo. Well, yeah, I know it's your part. But this is like baby metal cover, right? I think it is. I don't remember it being this rocky. Am I getting trolled? No, I'm not getting trolled. Yupari Raspity? Is that what it is? Huh. I guess I'm just not cultured. It's a his board's kind of mid. I just looked at his board. All Yupari. W. Is there a character that regains health? Like, this is not working out for me. I got no health. I got nothing out here. The health? Oh, that's a one shot. Okay, that's good too. Oh yeah, I saw that too. I checked out the topic channel. It's like Raspity and then Baton, yeah. Is it my turn yet? Oh my, it's my turn. Oh, and I drew Maxi, by the way. Oh, that's great. Hey, I never wanted this card for now. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to be awesome and epic like me. I'm gonna show you how to be as epic as me. Dude, skill diff. Dude, that's such a skill diff. Bro, you got skill diffed. I'm sorry. Bro, you got skill diffed. No way. Dude, I've drawn this one up like crazy today. We love it. Dude, get skill diffed. Okay, I still, by the way, lose to one Ash. So I just want to let that, I want that to be said. We do lose to one Ash Blossom. People try to recreate my epicness, but it never works out. Ash. Hey, GG bro, you won. I bricked like crazy. What? He didn't even have to make a board. All he needed was that one Ash. Isn't that crazy? Isn't that epic? I beat like the best decks in this game and then I just lose one Ash. Hey, what's up, Watt? How are you? I'm doing good. How are you? I was at locals and everyone got mad at me for playing Sun. Yeah, I'm kind of that base. I'm gonna play it again tomorrow. Oh, I didn't even think about it. Tomorrow's my birthday. I just realized that. That's kind of wild. I only remember that because someone texted me, hey, what do you want tomorrow? I'm like, what? Oh, my birthday? Honestly, the only thing I got for my birthday is to go to locals. Which means I'm going to locals, right? Yeah, I'm playing Rook Sun, screw that. Happy early B-Day, thank you, Watt. W Watt. No, wait, that's illegal. You can't do that. Who would have known you would have... Why do you have Gamma? What? April 18th? Yeah. Is that it? Yeah, it is it. Dude, why do you have Gamma? SMH, I play Gamma only. Only I can play. Okay, he's gonna rip Ohime out of my hand, and then I'm gonna instantly lose the game. Okay. Ready. I'm gonna instantly lose. Yeah, skill diff. Such a skill diff, it's insane. Holy skill diff. Let's go. Are you ready for the OTK? I can't really OTK. I have double edge. I just don't have a grave. That's the problem. If I had a grave, then I could. In Denmark, it's April 18th. Let's go. So happy birthday. Thank you, Pep. Let's go. My birthday in Denmark. Okay, epic. Okay, base and epic. Does D-Fissure need to go, bro? Happy birthday, thank you. I have a lot of European people. How does that work? I'm not hating on it, I'm just... Why is there so many Europeans watching me? I guess Europe is the best. What can I say? Bro, I'm gonna punch you with this double edge. I'm gonna punch him for 4k. Bounce back Fissure. Dump Hooli. Why is it you are? And it's just awesome to watch English people. Real. If you were a bit bigger VTuber, you could have done a gift sending. True. Why is double edge a UR? Dude. This game just sucks. That's why, because this game sucks. I don't know why they made... Dude, that was the dumbest decision ever. Is that evenly? No. I totally didn't think about evenly. Typically, you don't set evenly. Typically, you do it differently. Ash, ah. Dude, it would be so sad if it was evenly. Double is OP, what do you mean? Real? If he doesn't have an interruption, I win next turn. Dude, that's the first time anyone ever Ash Ceremony, which is kind of like a good Ash target, honestly. Like, if you can't Ash Ohime, Ash Ceremony. Ceremony's like a continuous. The combo starter. Create a new Maxi? What is it? I need to know this info. This is very important info. I don't think it's more important than a new Maxi. Bro's playing Fissure, Cyphram Omega. Still's getting bodied. He had a card rip and a D-Fissure. It's over, bro. And you see, we think of a hand trap archetype called Dummy? I need to figure this out. Can we put links on Twitch? Twitch gonna be weird if we do. Got a link to that? If it's weird with the links, then sorry, I'll make sure you don't get punished. Maybe I could just search it up. Old Chummy. Let me see that. The fish? Each time your opponent... Bro, I see it. I see what you're talking about. Okay. That's kind of funny. Okay, kind of keck. Oh, I can't hit an armory since there's a chance I could hit a monster with hidden armory, so it just says no hidden armory. Based? I don't have a way to summon Ohime. I just realized that. It's Deep Fissure. I can't target face downs with Abrisk. So maybe we just need to pass a turn? It's Deep Fissure. Dude, I hate hidden armory rollings. It's the most stupid thing ever. I don't have two ceremonies because it always breaks my deck, so. It's not like we're gonna get OTK'd though, so. Yeah, I see it. I play it. Normal or special, right? Yeah. Draw a card. Sounds pretty W. Let's see if he keeps Cyphram Omega on the field or not. I think he'll probably punch with it and then send it back. Looks like it. Basically, new Maxi is Maxi that can work on normal summons, but you shuffle your hand. You have six more cards than your opponent. Ah, I see. Yeah, I'm gonna get my own card soon. Dude, he's hit triple tactic 3 times now. Like, I'm not complaining, but crazy. Dude, it's over for him. Dude, you have to play against Maxi. How are you gonna do that? Not even winnable for him. Yeah, anything against Maxi. He didn't negate the Maxi, that's the issue. Rivalry! Isn't that swell? Hey, you're gonna get Maxi down. I just hope you know that. We're doing Maxi beatdown. You're not gonna like it. I should have known he had rivalry smile. So what can I do here? Let's see if he even will he. Are you playing Pearly? Are you playing Pearly? Ew. You mentally challenged? Maybe that's not a good thing. What? Dude, hey, maybe I'm not cooking enough. You know what? It's my fault. Hey, it's working for him. This is why he's the master player, and this is why I'm a beta. Yeah, Cyframe Omega me 4 times now. He has rivalry. Hey, he finally hit it. Wow. Dude, this card cucked me so hard. I hate hidden armory sometimes. This card is so bad, but you need to play it. Okay, it's any equip from the deck, right? Thunder Dragon Pearly? Okay, that's kind of base, because you don't have a normal summon, so you just normal summon the Thunder Dragon over Pearly and then make Colossus. I kind of like that. You can have it. I don't want to play it. I don't want to play anymore. I don't want to play against that. Dude literally said, I'm going to open up D-Fissure and beat you. Yeah, it's going to be brought up when I have 10 million subscribers, real. Hey, it was a question. I asked if he was okay. Listen, I'm mentally okay. I was medically called retarded, so I can say that. It's also a medical term. Which is true. I just have that autism root, what can I say? Go this one. Ooh, I almost died. I'm kind of going crazy right now. But I'm not doing enough damage to survive anymore. Yeah, dude, Colossus is crazy. Well, Colossus is unbanned in TCG Yu-Gi-Oh now. I have to bring out the ukulele. Real. Okay, I thought I had the shield active. what is this game? This is called Vampire Survivors. It has like 210,000 positive ratings. We're going back to peak. That's what I'm saying. Yeah, this is Vampire Survivors. It's just my little game I play while I'm waiting. Okay, now we can increase this. What's toss format? I'm kind of like a zoomer. I feel like I'm a Yu-Gi-Oh zoomer. I played when Invoker. What is invoked? Shadal Dogmatico is best deck. And I got hit with the Steve emoji, and so I have to retire. Okay, this kind of goes hard. Throwing knives. Wait, but I have to aim it. It's a format back in. Maybe I know it. Maybe I just don't know the name. I'm sure I might have played it. Bro, I'm throwing knives. Hell yeah. Okay, now I kind of remember that format. I remember when Sky Strikers and Salmon Great were just played everywhere, yeah. I feel like Salmon Great's still really good. Don't they just do a Goz unlock now? Because they summon a monster on your field. I played against that at regional. That was a good time. I beat him, don't worry. I beat him with Makonko. I think I put him on Gamma Seal or something. Oh wait, no, he goes in, so I couldn't Gamma Seal, but I had Lava Golem. Or sometimes I'll put him on, like he'll have, I don't know. Gozen's a really good card to avoid Kaijus. In tech. You ever want to dodge Kaijus? I have like 10 luck. I don't know what that means. I killed the boss. Is Lava Golem dark or fire? It's fire. It's a fire fiend. So I don't blame you for that one. Because the rest of the level 8 fiends are like dark. Dude, maybe I should be a knife main. Still tier 0? Yeah. I don't think it's that bad, but, you know, people call me dumb, but I feel like I just have better take. I don't think it's that bad. Like, I know a lot of people quit the format because of it. But I think it's not that big. Now, I play only Master Duel with Snake Eyes. Why are you so many knives? Dude, I don't know. The game just wants me to be a knife main. don't even know anything about this, like, vibing. I feel like I'm doing good, though. I don't know how many weapons there are. I just assume there's, like, three, like, the... There's, like, five. Like, axe, knife, potions. Oh, that bat's 1v1. Oh, getting hurt. Is it my turn yet? Oh, he's playing Rescue Ace. Never mind, it's not my turn because he's playing Rescue Ace. Bounces around. What does that mean? Oh, it's an item. Or it's a weapon. Oh, it's the thing I had earlier. Getting a lot of XP though. I wish I could heal though. I think there's a way to heal in this game. Maybe I'll find one later. Here's my tank build. Oh. Speak of the devil. Is it my turn yet? Okay, it is my turn. Thank you. Don't. Okay, skill diff. How's this feel? How's this one feel? Yeah, Promethean engrave. It takes forever for these games. These players, man. Hey, thrust. Do you have anything to thrust? You want to ash it? This is prime ash bait. You sure you're going to let me grab any card in the game? Okay. Okay. Now, should I check his hand? He did ash. Did I even check hand? Yeah, I'm gonna do it just. I have everything in my hand, right? Oh, he didn't do anything during main. He did during draw. Did he max see me during draw? Is that what we're talking about? What did he do to activate my... Oh, he pushed up with flam. Who cares? Don't care about that card. I want you to activate Flame Burst for me. Be Lightning Storm? Not yet. Lightning Storm's last case scenario. Because if I get stopped really hard, I'm gonna Lightning Storm to level out the playing field and then play. I want to keep the Lightning Storm for him to play. And look at this big misplay he just did. Now he's gonna add back Ash. Oh, he's gonna add that back instead of summoning it. Okay. Because if I Lightning Storm, he gets to Lamberge. I guess he doesn't get the Diabelle. Doesn't get the Diabelle. This also prevents the biggest problem in the deck right now. This card. So see that all zones are filled right now? Now he can't, princess me. I'm unprincipled. I can't be princessed anymore. So this is your hand. Can't special summon this. This doesn't matter. That is special summonable. That's it. Yeah, we're just preventing a Promethean summon. And at this point, we don't need Lightning Storm. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We are Promethean proof, I believe. From what I understand. Well, it destroys then summons, right? So maybe it's not Promethean proof. I might be wrong. I always wonder if I'm wrong on that rolling, whether if it's full field, can he summon? Or does he need a spot to summon before? It targets then destroys? Okay. though, under the assumption that it cannot be destroyed, because there's always interactions that prevent destruction, then it possibly, there is a chance that, yeah, I see what you're bringing. And at this point, if I summon Huli, it doesn't matter anymore. But I can just do this for free. What always happens is they troll at this part. They, like, do Promethean. $5,000. GG. Take the $10,000. I love this deck.
Dude, I played... I remember when this deck,
when did I start playing this? Just like a year ago or something? I'm like one of the OGs on it. Cause I remember it was like a meme to play out McConko. But I think it like started to top region, not regionals, it topped like locals. It started topping locals, not even a regional. This is way before the Brazil event where it topped, where it got first place on Brazil. But I played this way back, and then, yeah. And I used to troll. It wasn't even troll. It's like, this is a legitimate deck. People say it's cheesy, but it's not cheesy. Like, is it cheesy to tribute something? Like, I don't know. I think it's more cheesy to do one of. Yikes. This is really bad. 3-4 one ofs and a 1-2 of. This might be a one of in my deck. And it's against Pearly. Yeah. That's an expensive deck, though, right? What do you play IRL, Watt? Okay. Sorry. Okay, I have to skip it. I'm sorry. That one, I think, will get me. Sorry. Killing the vibe. I'll replay the music, but... I think that one would hit me. Only because in the description, or in the title, it says Sony Music. So Sony people don't like me. Sony people are out for me. I do have some cards. I have for the deck like Droll. Nice. I thought you played pen and paper, or I thought you played paper because trying to get your deck IRL. You just love it that much? If that's the case, that's based. Good to know, yeah. I really like Daddy Daddy Go. I was gonna keep it on, but I'm like, oh wait, I think it's gonna kill the stream. It might have played for too long. Like 1 second is enough for them to do it, but you know, we're gonna try it as soon. Okay, for this. But it's not your fault, obviously. Obviously, it's UMG's fault or Sony's fault, obviously. I own so many decks. I have original Labyrinth. I bought before it was ever good. I have Punk before they ever played it in TCG. I have so original Punk. I have my Akashi before anyone like played it. I have a big video on my channel about it. At Kashira, I played it pre Diabolos, after Diabolos, but pre Ryzehart, and then after Ryzehart. I have a lot of decks, and I only play them if I like them. I never play anything meta besides Kashira, but that's because I was like. I remember I played Kashira when they were revealed, like the second they were revealed on Yu-Gi-Oh! Mega, and they didn't even have images yet. I played Kashira when it was called something else. No, I played Kashira Mystaroon. Dude, Mystaroon was the GOAT back then. If you know what Mystaroon is, it's runic, but the Japanese name for it. Kashira Mystaroon. Those are some good old days. All they had was Fenrir, Ogre, Birth, and Unicorn. That was it. And like Shangri-La, maybe. Yeah, Shangri-La. Actually, I don't even know if it's Shangri-La. All this being said, I'm a GOAT. I'm a W. I'm an OG. I'm a gamer. Also, I forgot I had a game. It's like, oh, I'll just talk. Come on. Is he dead yet? Bro, there we go. Got him. Ooh, cross. Base. Go. More damage. I played Runic when it was called Mysteroon, and I played Splite. Not even Sprite, it was called Splite Mysteroon. Splite Mysteroon. That's an OG. That one. I think the video is still called Splite Mysteroon. That was when Sprite was revealed, yeah. And that became a meta deck. And I have the first video on it. Yeah, I'm kind of an OG. I made it with Kaiser. I'm just raining knives on people. Sorry, I'm checking some. Dude, this guy's comboing. Am I getting... Oh, wait, what? Did I just get Omega'd? Happen? Okay, it was a... Why did I randomly get that in my hand? Maybe I'm tripping. Thought for a second I got Omega'd. Being a schizo. Yeah, I forgot to say. Not. Ooh, you're making a lab deck? Let's go. What type of lab are you gonna play? Are you gonna play Rollback or Floodgate? Or just like... My turn? Okay. Oh, sorry. He needs to draw 10 times. I think the music isn't playing. I think the video just... Yeah, the video just takes a bit to play. My bad. Should have moderated that. I got Lightning Storm. Wow. So, one of, two of. Your lab with Stormy Mirror Force, that's good because there's gonna be Tenpai. Tenpai is gonna be a doozy. Gotta watch out for that. So I just entirely brick. That was the biggest brick ever. That's a really hard brick to come back from. That brick is so bad, it's literally not winnable. Unless my opponent's just trolling. That was a really bad brick. Ooh, time freeze. I'm like Dio. Maybe I should just make a video with all my bricks and seem to have a unique experience with bricks. Oh, do these inky. Okay, what's the field looking like? I have no interaction. Okay, we're back to playing again. These are really tanky. Got Novell against Tenpai. That sounds funny. Oh, dude, there's a Mantis. Gotta kill this Mantis right here. Final boss of the game. There we go. And he got a treasure on it, too. On it, set one, set three, two in back row. Oh, I didn't even have my capture put on. Oh, I trolled. Sorry. I'm a horrible streamer. Your streamer. What is this card? Show me it. Ah, you brick with Mathmech. Okay, you kind of deserve it. Gross Mathmech player. Ew. You ever play Mathmech? Gross. You feel disappointed in your Gura Gura. I love Gura Gura. Gura is Gura. Love Gura Gura, by the way. I don't think it. If only she streamed more. Erg. Erg, you should be streaming for me, Gura. I can't believe it. You owe me your time. You owe me a stream every day for 10 hours. Can't believe it. Another Ohime. I'm gonna keep this Nibiru in hand. Imperial Walter deck, then I Hey, Watt. We're gonna have to chill on that hatred for Floodgates. Listen, Floodgates are the best. You're a shy lily person, I see. I see. You're a shy lilier. Listen, Floodgates are the best. I play Runic Stun IRL, and I'm like one of the best at Runic Stun. I play it literally all the time because it's funny. And it's also my favorite deck. I love Runic. I love Stun Gates. I love Floodgates. Floodgates are my favorite. Count summons. 1, 2, 3. Hold up. 1, 2, 3. Hold up. Sorry, give me a second. This is really important. Okay, so I'm gonna say, let's just assume he has Nib, okay? He has Nib. Let's just say he has a 100% chance of drawing Nib. He's playing side. He has to. He's playing a bunch of hand traps. So we have to kill him under 4 summons. So the next summon I do, no, I have one more free summon. And then I can't summon anymore. So how is there, hold up. 3, 3, that's 6. 6,600. That's game. Sorry, I had to like think about that one. That one's a look. I might have just messed up again. No, I didn't. Hold up, did I? Sorry. Okay. No, it's fine. Oh, it's fine. Wait, no, that's not fine. Wait, is it? And actually, now I have subscribed. I might have messed up. Sorry. Being smart's not my strong suit. Let's assume he doesn't have Nib anymore because I messed up. That. I've got my ticket for the long way around. I messed up again. I'm a little special. That's what they call me. Not trying to brag, but I'm kind of special. Not trying to brag, but I'm kind of stupid. Hey, that's illegal. You can't have that card. That card you can't. You lost your privileges. This hand's supposed to play into him having monsters. So what I did wrong twice is I wanted playback for turn 3. If I was to do a turn 2 OTK, I wouldn't have anything for turn 3. So I kind of wanted to do both, and I basically just went full turn 3. Which is fine, because we can see what he has. Their normal summon's their most important card, by the way. It's their normal summon, that's the problem. GG. But what I could have done is I could have basically bounced back. I don't know, it's weird. There's no way to fully OTK. I was just missing a little bit. And then, what else? It's fine. It's fine, I'm just being a little stupid, a little game. Ran pretty good turnout for the stream today. We love consistently getting like 6 views. Constantly 5 or 6. One of So one of it has to be two of, so two one ofs. That's fine. How about just good one of? I think people are liking this new overlay more, where it's just not an overlay anymore. It's like, you know, freestyling. Ah, I'm getting hit. Base damage. You guys are kind of getting tanked. Ow! I just almost got one shot because I didn't even see him. He blended in with the grass. Speaking for the trees. That's really bad. I just lost like my whole health because of that. I'm gonna try to get some distance on him. Like this. Whoa, 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 whoa. Thanks, Foxy. Let's go. W. I think it takes a little time for it to do. Thank you. Huh. All the weak enemies are coming out again. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not. Fires one more projectile. Might be playing with knives. Might be knifey. Massive, massive. That's like a time freeze. Can I still take damage by running into them? No, I can't. Have to make sure I don't troll. My opponent done yet? It is. So we're playing a lab. Probably would have helped if I saw where they put their cards at. What card did they get? They hit my Ohime. Wow, that was like a top deck I ever seen. We're hitting it. Hit that. That's an okay card. Yep. Okay. I'm gonna play this engine, see if he tries to stop this part of the end. See what he does. I don't wanna see how he plays the game. Like, is he gonna think I'm playing Dogmatica's because he saw me hit Nits into Maximus from Nadir and then I'm gonna do this play? Kind of interesting plays. And he also can send Nadir here, so. Because I'm sure you're getting punishment. Okay, so I'm planning on buying some Orcus cards at my hobby shop. If they have some, I'm going to ditch my lab deck. Do you use TCG also? TCG play is pretty important. Okay, so we're both going to get a draw on a pop. Okay. His pop doesn't matter because Maximus doesn't. My draws are way better. And they matter more. And he propped triple attack. Oh, and I got thrust. I know the rules, and the only restriction is the deck that I'm gonna be broke by. Imperm's really cheap right now. If you've seen it recently, because it got released in a structure deck. It was the Fire Kings one, if I'm right. I have Imperms too. If you need some, file. Smile. Yeah, I need it. Yeah, they reduce in price. I want to say they're like maybe $4 or $5. I kind of made him just dump his hand. Nice. Gamma. Ah. Orta. Well, I'm pretty secure to do stuff now. Hasn't used this back. Buying Fire Kings, selling them all? Yeah. There's some good staples in that one. Yeah, I know they can't, but hey, it's good for later. Pop everything. I have guaranteed win. I don't see a path where I don't win anymore. I can't find it. Yeah, every path I have is a win. Off Sohime, normal summon Huli, equip water on Huli, double edge, attack for game. Hit double edge, okay, I'll bring it back from the grave and attack for game. He hits Abris, okay, I'll Ohime and just win. It's Huli, okay, Ohime and just win. What card do you want to rip out of my hand, dude? Yes. I have every way to go into it right now. I have the world at my fingertips. And he used Cuckoo Clock effect, so he can't, like, do some weird Eradicator stuff. He couldn't do it anyways. I'm gonna take a shower, so be right back. Have a good shower. Good luck. Don't fall. I always have a fear of falling in the shower. Maybe that's irrational. Hey, he's kind of spitting. Constant music playing. W Nightbot. I know Pep doesn't like that. Nightbot's kind of clutching up right now. If I keep just walking to the right. Thunderin? I love Thunder so much. It does kill the internet, so it does mess up stream. Can I play the game yet? Are you done? Okay, fine. Hit Ohime? Oh, okay. We'll summon. Fonts. Billy. Fonts. Airlock. I sent W Knight by, yeah, I know, I'm sorry. Double edge. On your chick. You don't have a way. Yeah, you don't have any other way. Yeah, I know what. I know everything in your hand. I knew everything. Okay. Got Droid. So Jover for him. Makonko Chad beats the Virgin Lab player. I have six knives. I'm literally Dio, IRL. I'm a blonde man. I'm picking up time stop items and I'm throwing knives. Literally. Literally. I'm going back up. Kill the bat. I got it. Double Nibib. Let me put this thing. Weird for me to talk about what I'm doing and not shoot. Rescue Ice? Wow. Best rescue ace hand ever. Normal summon achieved. Hey, Ash it. You don't have Drill, you have Ash. You don't have Drill. You have Drill. You don't have Drill. Yeah, this, and then I can just like RA off, get put in gray for this if I need it. Dreams come true. And I wonder if you know what I mean. And I wonder If you know what it means, what it means. Yeah, I love this song. If you don't know, I'm like the biggest Kanye fan. And it's Maury Callio AI. The best part. Sadly, it does not navigate through copyright protection, but it's funny. Wonder if that's called by. Do you have called by set? Am I still showing Vampire gameplay? I'm not. Maybe I was Imperm, right? Got Imperm? Typically, it's Imperm. Ooh. That was the card you had the whole time? Dude, I'm sorry, man. It's... Game's done, man. That was the card. Yeah, because you're gonna do Prevencer. You're not making out the hood. You are not making out. So a rescue target one effect monster your opponent controls, destroy it, then if current that work. It's not equipped yet, okay. Go. Add pop. Yeah, let's see if I can pull this one. And I win because I can't be targeted anymore. If he flips something before Huli, it still wouldn't matter. Okay. Wouldn't matter anyways. GG. What you get for playing Rescue Ace? I hate your deck. Should I make a Rescue Ace video? Like the one I made with Makanko? Would that be funny? Would that be kek? If so, I gotta remember to save them because I haven't been saving them. Did I win dice roll? No. There you go. More vampire. More peak, as Kaiser would say. Look at this. This game. Ooh, there's a new bat. I have Nib. I'm gonna do this because I have Nib. Oh, and it looks like he made it bricked. Correct. Not like I had the best hand. Ooh, Polly. You're a skilled player, obviously, because you had Super Polly. I hate Super Polly, by the way. I haven't made that clear. I actually like this engine because Maximus can get me to Huli or to Maximus can get me to what's her name? Ohime and get like a draw and a pop. It's really nice. I'm gonna draw two cards. I'm trying to get the hidden armory. I got the Ohime, I guess. So I don't need a Dogmatica anymore. Play it safer.
Ash. At this, Stumpy Glacia. Abras this, probably. Yeah. Maybe sit on Hooli. Yeah. I'm not going to use this effect. I don't want him to dump anything. Because if he's playing tier, he's going to dump mill 3 in a draw. Grave. Can't get targeted anymore, which is nice. I think I'll be able to add this. So I have play on his turn. Then I have Nib and Maxi. I have a lot of ways to play now. So, three summons. Just counting summons also. I don't get Nib. Because he has an attack.
Fell in love with you. Kaizig is just a father fucking sky, you know?
This. Can he do this from... from field or grave? Gonna banish my Mayo? That be happy. If he does it, he'll do it. That's fine. Getting the shuffler out of the way is super good. Another tier. They're always, feels like they're always a tier. Always a tier limit. Shuffle those three? Sure. Don't really think it's that worth for him, but you know, sure. If I went the fire one, well, no. If I went the fire one, then I would get the same thing happen again. This was the safer route and the correct route. Bearing draw on Maxi. Don't want to risk the triple tactics. And then we'll just draw on some more Nibs. I have Nib, so I can reset. Because if this goes to grave, I have... I can, like, reset. Oh, he's doing this one. Like, smart and funny. Ah, I see. He's gonna play like, dude, I hate when they play like this. Maxi. Hate when they play like this. I kind of hate this pass thing. The pass thing's really cringe of them. The double draw. That's 500,000. Really, but if I had Kaiju, then that's game. But I don't have Kaiju. I could, like, I was gonna go into but I don't think I care enough. I'm gonna wait. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait. I wanna do this first. I've been searching high and low, and I can tell you one thing. Beautiful big titty, but naked women just don't fall out the sky, you know. Honestly, if he's gonna commit to any summon or anything like that, we might just be at a standstill. There we go. That's all we needed. Now he's gonna play and troll. Let him play the game. Let him game, let him play, let him roll. I have Nib, which will just give him a big token for me to kill into if I need. I have Mayo to bring back anything.
do 1,500 damage. We're good. You target one monster you control, special someone's here. Send that target to monster's grave. Okay. Run a combo. And then I'm going to grab his kit. That's a target monster, so that doesn't matter. You grab the shuffle one, probably. Take his kit. Ruin his plays. Ooh, yes, Fairy Tale Snow. That one's a yikes. If I ever fire dance, I need to grab Fairy Tale Snow. Guaranteed. That's three summons. This guy's just really annoying. The target, my monster, though. So, maybe I just let him play. Get a massive nib off. Bring back Cooley. Try to go. We'll see. I feel like I'm fine. In XYZ into the M nib up. He's gonna want to do a Zeus play. I think he's lacking knowledge though. He's lacking knowledge. Hey buddy. Nice Zeus. That was a really good Zeus you did. And banish all his cards now? He's wilding. I'm trying to think. I nip right here. That's kind of a big token. Oh, he's gonna try to Zeus. Huh? There we go. Yeah, actually gonna try to Zeus. Sure. It's gonna go to grave. So I think he's gonna get that mill 5, yeah. We'll wait on the nib if he does anything. Doesn't look like anything's gonna happen. Oh, well, gotta plan it. He doesn't have anything on Zeus, so maybe I just won't nib. Just wait for a lightning storm. If I do nib, I get a 3,000 body. Really good. Wish I can do some bounce shenanigans. Oh, actually, I will nib. We'll see. We'll see what he sets. If he sets too many cards, then I'll wait for a lightning storm because I'm probably in the. As he's a tier player. He milled it. He milled it. Finished organization? W. Massive W. Hard to organize cards sometimes. Here. See, we're gonna get even a bigger token now. Is he snowing? The snow, bro. I'm gonna banish like 17. 14. Dude is wild. Ooh, he's gonna try to do a synchro play. That's really funny. I'm fine with that. Or I'm not fine with that, so I'll just do that. Is this main two? Main two. What's the stats on these cards? Where's the Destrudo? Wait, where's the Destrudo? Bro disappeared. Did bro phase out of the game? Where's the Destrudo? $3,000, $6,000. There, you can have a defense. I'm doing cleanup in my room to give myself an excuse not to do homework. Yeah, that's what I do. It's a good excuse to be. See if Fire Dance is okay for him. Is okay. Special summon snow. Now you're out of snow, buddy. You got no snow. GG. Oh, I get wrecked, tier player. Filthy tier player. Ew, you disgust me. See, all I had to do was hold it. And I kept holding Nib, and after I held it forever, he got everything on the field that he wanted, and then I nibbed. I nibbed it all away, so he had to end on Nib, and then I brought Snow back, so he couldn't snow me. Which doesn't really matter, because I was untargetable, but you know. Hey, Foxy, how are you? Good that you're back. Oh yeah, I can't make fun of Tier anymore. I have a Tier fan. Don't worry, Leia isn't here. It was Leia, right? Funny. When the phone lags. That's a moment. I have nothing to do on this turn, so we'll go back to Vampire Survivors. We love Tier. So true. We love certain tier players. How about that? Can I say that? Is that okay to say? Some tier players are acceptable. How about that? I'm still good, W. Gotta always update the homies. Bro's playing Snake Eyes. Let's go. No! No, that touched me? So many things. And there's a lot more things in the game. How do I get new characters? I have to buy them? Ooh. 5? Are you good on? Her rank. I want more gold. More power. Power ups. They do boar load. Okay. That's fine because that's literally getting lava'd. Sorry, bro. That attacks the closest enemy. So we should be fine. I'm kind of going hard. I just had a random enemy. Sure. Oh. Even goes off screen. Oh. Pretty good item. It only despawns on hit. Yeah, that's a nice song. I wonder if my opponent's gonna be able to make Baron or in the Synchron. Oh, he's going super hard. This is like real, like actual Snake Eyes. Ooh, 29 damage. 32. We're kind of going crazy. We're winning so hard. Oh no, shoot the boss. Oh, it's not shooting the boss. There we go, I hit him. Can I get another one? Ooh, I hit him again. Get that shield. I'm like tabbing in and out. Right, L. Makes the game a little bit more complicated, but it's not that bad. Right, Elf is OP, what can I say? I got damage on me, but I can't really have AoE. I got like no AoE. That's a lot. Oh crap. Oh wait. No, I have to run out. I forgot those are walls. Love Plants vs. Zombies. Best game ever. I have to get that coin. I see a coin. My opponent's still playing. Okay. Oh, he's doing this on my draw. Huh. They maxi. Know that. Can't sprite out formula back because I don't control monster yet. Ooh, wait, what? I don't control a monster. Oh, a ranker link to if I control one. Oh, okay. Well, that's something else. That I guess. Makes Baron. I know that. Cards banned by both of those cards are banned, by the way. Warlord and Baron. Hope you have a nice one. You might win, because this hand sucks. It's double Hime and Spirit Walk. Not the best hand. Any Ash. I lose to Ash. Oh, he's gonna do this? Okay, that makes the game easy. Makes the game easier. Make Apple, right? Yeah. I'm gonna play MD. Which is the less skilled game. It's not even like different. Like people are like, oh, they're just different. No, it's just like honestly just less skill. What can I say? I'm a hater. If I can get this Baron negate right here, then I can Abyss his Apo and then activate it. See if I can do it. Dude, he has Ash. Well, you won, dude, because you made two Omnis, and then you had Ash in hand, too, and then you have a four monster negate. Hey, I'm just saying, Master Duel is kind of low-skilled, like, unironically, but... I think it's... Because, there's just, like, way more broken cards that are could be used. Also, you get to play tier. Tier's not high-skilled, because it's the same every game. Just broken. I sound like the people are locals that saying that Runic Sprite. I think that's just a thing. Everyone just says whatever they don't like requires no skill. That's fair. Let's just say I don't have. Alright, let's say Master Duel is stupid ban list and it's objectively bad because neither Japan or America agrees with it. Hence, it's its own ban list. Just not a good ban list. I wish it wasn't so, but it is. The hater. And my fire wasn't coming out, which is scaring me. I'm trying to kill this boss right here. I kind of need my fire to come out. Come on, it's not shooting the right way. It's really not wanting to shoot the right way. Go forward. There you go, see? Not so hard. Okay, there's an item in the massive group of skeletons. Also, this tree's blocking me. I'm one health. Shield clutched up right there. Is it my turn yet? Oh, it's another Snake Eyes player. Who would have thought? I think that deck might be good. Oh, no. I've never had such repetitive games in Master Duel in my life. It's literally the same game every game. It's just Snake Eyes training. Do I need that? Definitely need this. You just have to love Snake Eyes if you want to play Master Duel. Just every game. This. Every game. And more XP. I'm gonna stand AFK. Is that good? I really need this pickup range though, so I don't have to keep trolling for this XP. I wasn't even close to pick that one up. Sucks. I'm losing so much health just to pick it up. See if I can. There we go. Get the whip, honestly. I want the whip. It kind of sucks, but. You have to kite, yeah. But I'm so slow. I need to get the power ups. I need the power for like movement speed and range. Hard life being a noob. Holy crap. Boss is OP. Maybe the whip just sucks. It reduces incoming damage by 1%. Let's go. That's insane. Yeah. But I need this XP. You don't get it. I need the XP. I need to become OP. There you go. I got two wands now. Right? Next song is your entire childhood? Okay, I'll make sure to listen. Excited. Yeah, opponent's still playing. 10% luckier? Ah! Oh, ow! You get the XP without? Well, I have to get close. I have to get so close. So close. If I don't get enough XP quick enough, the things will be too OP for me to fight. I can do this though. Look at that. More XP. Right, even the minions are getting stuck behind trees. Like the radar again, real. Is it my turn yet? Oh, still. You're playing Snake Eyes, just like same combo every game. Don't need to think that hard. Just turn your brain off. Akonka is like hand dependent, so you have to like think about what you do. But like, Snake Eyes is like one card combo, like a million one card combos. The same play every game. You're not playing to OTK, you're just playing to make a board that survives. I'm making it out. Got this. Kill this boss. Yeah, that boss is OP. Dude, I can't kill him. Oh no, we're doing this play again. Oh dude, this hand sucks. I didn't even look at the hand. Dude, what is up with all these players? Things like Bang and Crane. Those are consistently getting Borealid Baron out. Over. So over. I just need something to tribute, man. Let me give me like a board breaker. Give me Polly or Dark Ruler. I want Polly, but it's a UR, sadly. Fire another projectile. Animal Crossing? Tomodachi. Oh, yeah. Same thing, if you think about it. That Tomodachi's dope. It's not one song, it's like Itoma got you. Like the song, I think. The cozy song. I do got Animal Crossing, but even though this came first, I think. I'm a zoomer, I wanna know. We didn't have these. Back in my day, it was Fortnite. We played Fortnite back in my day. Oh, this one you just walk up. It goes up and down. Oh, it is my turn. Oh, and I drew Maxi. Story attack position, he'll negate it, and then I'll have Maxi triple attack too much. Then I'll Maxi will either grab Ash, draws Ash out, or top deck. That's fine. W board breaker. I just get sent. Oh, also in a convention. See if I can draw two. Cool. There we go. See, got baby. Get my draw somehow. Gotta love Snake Eyes. Real. Cool deck. I'll get my draw somehow. Okay. Got for this? What you got for this? Do you know about rolling in the deep? You're gonna summon. Hey, let me bait out the IP then. Let's see if the IP is right now, or if he'll save it for Unicorn. He'll probably pop it right now for Apo. Probably like a 3-net Apo or something. I know you can't make 3-met Apo, right? Okay, so now I have another draw from IP. Never played that. Okay, never mind. I guess it's not worth because I just drew the max seat. I drew in a max seat. Look at that. Max seat and a max seat. It's over. Oh, I couldn't. Oh, wait, no, I couldn't have used that. Never mind. Good thing I jumped it.
top deck Kaiju, top deck Thrust, top deck anything. Top deck Lava Golem. You're not top deck a normal summon. I haven't used Ohime. Ooh, that's a good top deck. Okay, play around the deer. Negate it or don't? Will you negate it? Won't negate it. You're gonna have to negate that though. Oh no, you don't, because we can. Sprite Elf is a broken card. Sprite Elf's actually broken, but that's good, because now I can target. Let's see if he's gonna negate the dump from my card. I forgot to get Maxi, that was my first summon. Ooh, I get another summon too. Ooh, I get like two summons out. I get three summons. One from this, one from IP, and then one from Flamberge, because he's probably going to activate Flamberge for recovery. Ooh, I decked another one up. These are my two draw, or that's this and Nadir. Nadir was a good draw. These two suck. Okay. There you go. All of that. Dude, this matchup's hard, man. This guy's not letting me play. Or, I'm not drawing good. Really hard. He's already used dash. Fine. He might Promethean. If that's the case, then I'll be fine. Yeah, Promethean. Doesn't. Oh. TP's always here. That's fine. Okay, don't top deck. Oh, wait, you know, I can top deck Lava because he'll use Flamberge. He's going to summon Apple or something, I think. And I'm just gonna Abrisk it back. So. Kinda. Ooh, Underworld Goddess. Dead. Oh, dude, these draws are horrible. Dude, kill me, please. Draws are actually the worst. Abrisk, Maxi, Spirit Walk. Dude, I'm just bricking. Like, one of that's bad. Can't use this because I already used it. I already have this card in hand. The only good one is Nadir. I'm in and out. He's in and out. Okay, finally. This isn't even good anymore. Living Legend. Yeah, it is. It's called Living Legend. There you go. I need to do this one. That doesn't bounce it back. That's good, man. That's stupid. But we're fine still. It just negates the effect, yeah. I'll do this one first, he'll negate it, and then I can use Go.
Oh no, he won't negate it. Do you have anything I want to summon? I think bigger than 3k. Anything that could. I was gonna negate it, but you just didn't. 3. E. Phase 2. That. Activate a Abrisk on Huli just to protect her. For safe. Keep her nice and cozy. And then I'll max C. Because there's no problem maxing unless he has thrust. Zeta, what chocolate is your absolute favorite? I don't like chocolate. Crazy, I'm a baker, but I don't like sweets. Probably like dark chocolate. Like not too many, not cocoa butter. Like you want to, the lower the cocoa butter, I believe, is the more bitter it is. All right, or is it the other way? Not to see, but I like really bitter chocolate, especially with fruit like raspberry. There's no way he has two Underworld Goddess. He just wants to be a living legend. Can't blame him. I'm gonna go for this one. I'll just paint it. How does this work? Because it's unaffected, right? They target. It's just... so I can target it. It says unless it targets. Why am I not... game broken? Wait, no, it's not. Forgot. It was made with IP, so can't be just... why couldn't it be bounced back? Like, I feel like it should have been bounced back, but it wasn't. So I have 3 equips on Huli right now. Kind of funny. I feel like I'm safe right now, but I don't know. He has to do a non-targeting banish. Well, I can't really do anything anymore, so let's play more Vampire Survivors. Insta-freeze enemies in time? Oh, dude, I wasn't... oh! Huh. I see. Bro really wants to be a living, like... top deck duster, real. Wait, what did he just do? Why is my field gone? He's a Lancis. That's why. He's a Lancist. Yeah, that's why I was saving it for, but it's gonna pop it, so I had to do it right then and there. I have 8k health. Both can't be don't take void. Oh, that's it? Kinda disappointing. Expected better. Right, that's all you do. Well, that's crazy because I have Mayo in the grave, so I just like play this off. What do you have in grave? Well, of course you have a fire. What do I want to take from? Sheer disappointment, so real. They don't make these players as good as they need. Did I draw another Maxi off Maxi? Off this. Up. Sorry, it's lagging. Pop. Have anything to do? I think he's out of gas. I think he's getting game and on. Yeah, I'm not overdoing it. I'm just playing safe. I just wanted to get that pop though. GG. I was setting up for a two mat, or yeah, a Zeus with three mats. And then just prevent her from it. Let's go. W. We're gaming. I was expecting like a GG from Azalantis, but a pretty good card if you pull it off, because that card's like literally broken to be banned. And it's super generic to make too, because it's like any level Link 4. It's like, okay. There's a million like ways to get the Link 4 now. Especially like Access Line or something like that. I tried dropping an axe on the way. Oh, my axes are getting destroyed. How many times can that axe hit before it gets destroyed? Oh, I can destroy these torches. I forgot about that. This is my I have nothing. Right. I got nothing to do. Lock gun's kinda cool. Kinda like it. Yeah, look at that. That's wild. That's like two enemies, yeah. Not the whole badly. So we can just keep going under these so I can hit axes. I keep going above them. Whatever. Ah! That's. Okay, I got hit on the boss. I don't want to troll for the boss, but I might do a little trolling for him. Here's a good item on him. Get a play big. Bonus playing Vanquish. Awesome. I love this matchup. Okay. I think anyone likes playing against Vanquish. To play. So I have three Ohimi in hand, which is really bad. Hey, what's up, Volt? Yeah, I got no hand traps, bro. No Nibs, no Maxi. I wish I did. Okay, you gonna Ash this prep? Oh. Okay, I have all three Ohimis. That's awesome, isn't it? If he would pop my Abyrus, that's fine. If he tries to pop it though, fine. Pantera kind of sucks, but she'll just pop the back row. Yeah, spells and traps in that column. I got that off at least. I was like, is he gonna ash it? It's like, if he ashes it, I can Ohimi. At this. Dump one of my million Himes. I already have double edge, though. I guess I can like hit an army for something else. He has the chop that blows up, I think. I only have like Lava Golem, which would be really nice right now. The deer. Joy? Yeah, I don't have a one in the grave for her, sadly. I should not. I trolled. Why did I summon it there? I trolled. I should have summoned it there. I had it. That's why I just hate column decks. What other decks do you play? I play Lab. I play Cat. I play Runic Stun IRL, though. A lot of Runic Stun IRL. My favorite deck. Yeah, I totally troll putting in this in column. I just hate column-based decks. They're really annoying to play column deck. But now I don't have the reassign of the double edge. Kind of sucks. I want to try to get Mayo onto Huli first, so I can, what is it? If I can get on Huli, then I'll be able to get W. I have a play I'm back from. You might have a way to bounce back Jowlin, which... Does he even target? This is the stupidest thing ever. I hate this game. Ah, you just have a flip face too. Ooh, I'm happy again. Thank you, Bolt, for the sub. W. We just hate... Vanquish is so annoying. I think no one likes Vanquish, because it's all boring. Even Vanquish players don't like playing Vanquish. It's insane. Play it still, but... It's a really boring game against a Vanquish player. Throwing axes. We axing. It's three subs this. I've been counting, it's been three. So, the W. This boss is still not dead, though. I threw him like four axes at him. Still not dead. Four axes. Five. Okay, now he's finally dead. But now we have to loop all the way around. Up a little bit of XP on the way. I need luck for 4-champ for things to pull. I have Nib, Lava Golem, Lightning Storm. Okay, that's not a bad hand. We need to go in another circle. That was Cardi B. Or I thought that was Megan Thee Stallion for a second. Well, he's gonna rip a card out of my hand, so I might even not have it. Which is the bad part. I'll see, I'm more concerned about this. Here. Like, wrapped in a circle. Wrapped. Is there a way out? Yeah, I'm gonna lose a card. I don't know what card I'm gonna lose. Something. But they can't be nibs. Because they're gonna... They have a monster nick. Hate that effect. At the end of the main phase, I'll nib, get the negate, and then play off that. Hopefully nib gets negated. Well, nib will get negated. And then he'll pop nib from my hand. No, he won't pop the nib. Okay. See, he won't pop nib. Did he? Oh, that's still a Chimera card, right? Well, it's on Field or Grave. Yeah, it's still a Chimera. Gonna barrier lock me. Like it. Which is really cringe. Barrier lock is cringe. You have a negate? Please show me the negate so I can triple attack you. Actually, I don't want the negate. Never mind, don't show me a negate. Put it in the grave. So I can bring it back. I summon a human. He might have XE. Parents don't love you, man. Parents hate you. No one likes you. You're well hated. Ah, that's cringe. Being statue. He's gonna rip a card out, right? Oh, he knows fusion summoned. Okay, fine. Draw me two cards, game. Game, draw me two cards. Can't kaiju anyways, so. Mods, kill this man. I love that meme. Mods, crush his skull. This is pretty fine though. This board actually stays alive, which is fine.
He just had it. He just has 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 it.
Has it. He has it. He just 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 has it. Just has it. It's a skill diff. Quite frankly, it's a skill diff. Quite frankly, it's a skill diff. Is that really? Card should be banned. I don't care. Just ban hand traps. Ban called by. This. You're not good, dude. Stop, dude. This stop this fiend statue stuff. This fiend statue stuff is gonna make me blow my brains out. They never did this in TCG. What is wrong with these Master Duel players? It's not good. It's not a good, dude. A lot of decks play darks. It's not good. Bestials, stop it. He just has it. What can I say? I'll lose my mental. People complain about Runic. At least I'm not locking you into one attribute for the whole game. Well, I am with Ghost and Match, but it's a one of. That's a generic searchable floodgate. That's cringe. I've never seen statue lock in my life in TCG. I've only seen people, I've never seen statue lock in my life. Ever. In Chimera, TCG. It's not good. Because most decks play darks or something like that. Like, I don't know. Like, I guess a play, but it's like stupid play. He should have to play the game like I want it to be played. This is illegal. He can't play what he wants. He has to play what I want. Yeah. Life's hard, man. Yoda. I do no damage. So, Joe. Power ups. Give me the magnet. I want new characters. Can I get a new character, man? Do I have to buy new ones? Or would I do it? Or do I have to buy it IRL? Maybe I have to win. I don't know. OP AFK chat. I want the cross. Just like Castlevania. That's actually good. Shooting often, right to beak. I think I good? Bruh, that's not fair. Why do I have to get good for a character? Eight guys again, bro. There's so much more variant now in TPG. It's not just guys. What we need. In Master Duel, they need to ban Link Revo in Baron. Just like TC. That was such a based move they did. I love that ban list. Treasure. Ban everything? Yeah, ban everything I don't like that stops my deck. I think that's what. Is that just another shot of my wall? I have Loading Snake. It's. What does that mean? What's a Loading Snake? Doomers these back in my day, we played. Cross kind of culture. Oh, it doesn't even stop. Okay. It just pierces through everything. Oh, I can finally play the game. What the heck? Okay, I was waiting for that. Let's just get rid of that, first of all. Oh, we max seed. Top deck Sash. Top deck Sash. Dumped Maxi. Go. I don't want to see that card. That card. Is Promethean Princess? It does. Oh, I have Mayo Washadori engraved. Maxi into Ashfield. Real. I believe it. Come on, Promethean. You won't. Scared. Version Ohim. Has Imperm? He has Imperm. I think he has Imperm, yeah. I think he's cards. Cool, that doesn't matter. Still triple attackable, and then I still get the thing in the grave. I kind of have the manly need to triple attack for a double draw. Instead of check his hand. Because that could be called by. That's called by its hope. It might be called by. But we'll see. Did I hit an armory? And for double edge, yeah. I think I have to do a draw in case that's what I think. We'll see. Let's just see if it's called a buy. Okay, called by? Yeah or no? Called by DD. Oh, okay, we're fine. Ash? Oh. Okay, I have game, so. So, I have guaranteed game if I do this. On Konko lore stream, there's not too much lore, but we can do that. That'd be nice. Like a lore. Yeah, that's why I was doing that, by the way. The triple attack just to get that, because he could literally just get rid of the monster and put double edge on. That would be crit. You can do it this way instead. Take your Promethean, because it's funny. Double edge on bro, Amber Whale. Pack for game. Oh, since I have it, I can't Thunder King. That's funny. Can't get rid of it, though. Yeah, that doesn't matter, man. I'm zero attack. Holy crap, we just have to wait for this guy just to do this, like, 900 IQ movie thing. Hey, GG. I have zero attack. You can't link Karibo me, man. Alright, but skill dip. I mean, the lore of why dancers are working together with literal kaijus and lavas to fight snake eyes. Not self-explanatory. I thought it speak for itself, you know. Ooh, crossed it up. How do you not understand? Primane is with kaijus. They're both Japanese. Have to give an explanation. I have to find an explanation. Come on, throw the cross down, man. I'm never gonna be able to throw the cross down normally. Throw it. If I throw it down, it literally one shots everything. Close. Throw it. Got it. Look at that. I have Nib. He's playing stun. Or lab. Playing one of those. Okay, I drew double Nib against lab, that's all. Actually, no, if playing lab or just... But whatever it is, it doesn't have heartbeat. Well, he has judgment. Oh. I was playing Vampire Survive Steam and show it on stream. Horrible. Anything? Any judgments? What are we playing? What? Okay. What is in the Yeah, let's see if I can get draws. See how many draws I can get. Well, it doesn't matter because I'll get Ohime by. I get a direct Ohime. Oh, okay. I already get Ohime. I was like, please don't give me prep. Give me prep. He does have Pop and Gurura, so I'm probably not going to activate that. That's actually a good thing, though. Think about it. Oh, but it does proc. I think he has Schizophrenia because he had nothing on board. I think it's just activating because he had nothing to do besides let it pop. Gurura, Reflection, and go. I'm actually going to do this, just so he uses a monster effect. Because he's going to send a deer. Like, we know what he's going to send. Does he have anything I need to worry about in Grave? We're not going to actually pop this monster. I'm going to let him keep. I'm going to let him pop my thing, or draw, so I can triple attack thrust into double edge. The end game. When will you do music? My music career. Yeah, my music career is gonna go crazy. Took him that long to think of Nits and Gurura, dude. Come on, you're not gonna make it, bro. My music here is gonna pop off, hey. I believe. Hey, I have to wait till I get a- let me get a model first, how about that? Let a man get a model first. Okay, what monster card are we playing? If it's Daruma, I'm quitting, man. Like, from, like, anger. Okay. We are fine. We are so fine, actually. Not even funny. Hey, give me some time. I need a VTuber model, and then we'll be good. Give me some time. I'll get a model. Exactly. I'll get a model, host a concert. You know what? You know what's up. Man, I wish Yeah, if I had another copy of Hare, this would be OTK, but it's not. So maybe I'll just prep this up. Prep to do the combo. But I can't normal summon for one shot. But I use a monster effect, I could try to draw two and it would be funny. Oh, wait, I have burn. I could just burn. Concert's mandatory? I have to do a concert? Okay, I got you. I got you. Double edge me. I won't even get burned because I won't even be able to burn him. No, I will. I'm stupid. It just has to be. I like the song.
Awesome. Awesome song. Awesome one.
He can have this back in his stack. I don't want him to activate it. He's going for Stovey. Bro, Stoving. Fine. We're so back. If I get this off, it's an insta-kill because it's burns for 1,000. They might do Summon Lady, Bounce Back Lady, Summon Lady again. Gonna go crazy, so real. So real. Yeah, I have Double Edge. The Gojo AI covered W. Promise on Ariana, bounce back Ariana, normal summon. Oh, okay, he's doing the first one I said. Those are about two plays he could have done. Ooh. Oh, wait, no, do not grab this one because it's a quick effect. Gojo Cupid, I believe. I trust it. I have Mori Calliopia doing a Kanye song. What can I say? Oh, I can't even target that card. Gets rid of that card, then I'll be fine. Get rid of that card in his hand. I can grab Stovey and burn him for 1,000. If he doesn't, then I'll just attack the game. Okay, he won't get rid of it. He grabbed a lady. Yikes, that is a brick if I ever seen. That's a massive brick. Era does sing pretty. That is real. Summon. Nah, he has nothing. Just have to wait for this lab player to play. Okay, now I can't burn him. And this doesn't target. This just targets the equip in the grave. And then puts it onto something. The Entoma Zeta AI. That's real. Hey, make it. Gotta make it. I don't make the rules. You gotta. I'll make the rules. I'm gonna set the room or like some cringe card. Yep, Daruma. Is he gonna summon Ariana to grab Ku Klok? Let's see. Let's see if he does it. Will he do it? Oh, look at that! You can activate it now. Just sit on it. A schizo. I'm gonna hurt this guy. I'm gonna hurt this man. That's an unplay. Dude, that card's so broken. It's literally just broken. He bricks and it doesn't matter because he has the most broken card in the game. It drives me crazy.
I I gave a second chance to chill back. But even now that you feel it still there. Oh, the way it makes me feel the loudest.
We're just gonna have to do it to him. How do I learn how to make AI covers? Real. Hey, I'm gonna have to do it to you. Hey. What happened? When? Sorry, it's gonna have to happen. I didn't make it. Simply outplaying Baby Shark. Okay. Get rid of Daruma. Get rid of it. I don't ever want to see it again. Get that disgusting card out of here. Most broken card ever. Be printed, I swear. Promise. No, I love Daruma though. I actually love Daruma. It's just a little rough on the stack. His action's my grave, right? That's not his grave. I think it's my grave specifically. So we're fine. Read up. After life and target one normal in your opponent's grave. Yep. Dude, why is my opponent just not playing the game? Why is my opponent literally just not playing the game anymore? It is a love-hate relationship. Just stalling. Activate Daruma. Send my Phoenix to the grave. There we go. That's all you had to do. Is it that hard? That's actually like a time roll thing, yeah. Actually, a judge mode. You lost. Take it like a man. Like, Daruma or don't. Okay. Either way, you're gonna lose. This dude just stalls for like 2 minutes, thinking on how to click a button. Like, you're killing me. Killing me, Smalls. That's a reference. The kids would understand. I'm a boomer. I'm a boomer playing Vampire Survivor. I'm so old now. I'm gonna become 22. Dude. I'm literally like a dinosaur at this point. I'm like the oldest man to ever exist in humanity. I don't know if I can make it back from this. Ooh, that's a big kill. Kill cam. I have nothing to play on my opponent. Cool. Yeah. Two one ofs. Kind of make it work. Don't know. Was he playing Gear Lament? Oh, I already want to blow my brains out. No, it's okay if he's 26. That means he's young. But specifically me, that means I'm old. Everyone that I'm getting older and they get so mad at me. It's like, you're like 22. Like yeah, I'm old. I'm like a relic. I'm a boomer now. I might as well be like 70 at this point. For all intents and purposes. I'm just playing with the cross at this point. I'm not even playing with the other weapons I have. Making everyone my op vocally. Yep, I'm no longer relevant. Gone. It's a... That's the HP upgrade. Now we're so back. The circle disappears after a bit from what began. What happened last? Oh. Not gonna try even destroy the circle. I'm just gonna play in it. Regenerating 0.2 health per second. W? Okay, it went away. There you go. My opponent's playing branded tier limit. Crazy. That's wild. For me, he's relevant. Let's go. Old Boomer and Toma still gets views. Let's go. It wants to be OP now. Maybe it is. I feel like it's not. And it's another two. Oh, I could have got one more cross. Okay, the XP is more important. Gotta care about the XP. Oh, I took damage. I like there's no ads on this. That's the best part. When I activate a monster effect with the fusion. Aiden. Awesome. It ain't my fault you keep turning me on. It ain't my fault you got me so far. It ain't my fault. Oh, even unknown. It ain't my fault you keep turning me on. Whoa, that's very sexual. What is it? What you want in my business? But we just don't blame me for whatever. Trying to tempt me. Yeah, where's my beef? Let me make fake beef. Maybe when one of the times I call someone bad on Master Duel, it'll be a YouTuber and then he gets mad. That'd be funny. Let me make sure I don't die in this big wave. See, timed it perfectly. I'm trying to kill that man. For the gift, like the treasure. I'm gonna be a tier limit VTuber. I'm gonna call him like a bunch of game and add at me. I'm ready. I'm trying to kill this Batman. Bat die. It's like he's taking a lot of damage. Yeah, we need the beef to increase popularity. I was thinking of like collabing with someone. I'd have to find someone to collab with. I was like, oh, that'd be kind of cool, right? Collab? Would that be a little epic? Wouldn't that be a little gamer of me? I don't even know how to do that though, so that's the problem. Lava Golem. Oh, not a good. Oh wait, actually, insane card. It'll prevent me from dying. Got rid of their summon and their lab with the cat. Okay, I got you. Okay, I think I can Nadir safely. I'm gonna try to. I have two bad one-ups. I have three bad one-ups, actually. Top deck, Euglasia, which is bad. But maybe I can make it work. And he's gonna just summon freaking Mirror Jade back. That's crazy at Yu-Gi-Oh? Oh, okay, okay. That's all I gotta say. I forgot how chains work. I was doing this to hit the mirror jade, to be honest. But I forgot I get first because I'm playing, you know. Kinda misplayed it. The doll schism, so I can't win the game. Okay, GG. My one normal summon. Actually, you know what? No, he has mirror jade. No, it does matter. What? Have Abrisk.
Dude, sucks. Sucks to play so hard. I hate this.
Just three bad one-ofs that are not playable right now. Not can't use, can't use, can't use. I have one card in my hand. Which is sucky. It's stupid. Everything's zero. Fine. Don't care too much about it. Also, he also benefits off Maximus, which sucks. In a banish. What? Oh, doing this. Stuff. And I want the... I want my woman, but I have to shuffle that into the deck. So I don't lose the... Can I beat it without beating that? Because Albaz doesn't target. He has Albaz, right? He doesn't have Albaz, what? Nice tripping. He doesn't even have Albaz in grave. Oh. Okay. Just go on your 2 million subs, VTuber, to collab. Yeah, real. I'll make sure to do that one. From Playboy does exist. I thought you were talking about Playboy Cardi for a second. That's funny. I can believe that. Okay, you already special summoned, so that doesn't matter. Yeah, I've done a special summon too, so that does not matter for me. What do I ban? That one? That's not... Oh. I can't double it. I can't Avarice, right? Can't destroy this card effects. Okay. Can't be destroyed with card effects anyways. I'll try to limit the playing field, I guess. I have normal summon. No, I don't, because I use Hidden Armory. That's why. I can't put... Yeah, don't put my man on the timeout. What you doing, bro? He's innocent. Anything that would matter if I went to... This sucks. This is unfun. Just this Shadal fusion. This one. Can't bounce it back. I can't special summon. Right? Can't do it. And it destroys my monsters, which doesn't matter. Bot is really awesome. Any OTK? Five. Not 5,000. 1,000. Right? No, you would need like a 3,300 mod. That's the case. I'll have, I'll be ready. Game him. Having a stall makes it hard. Can't game me, right? Okay. Maybe he can game. But I did set this card. That is fair. I did set. I have a way to summon Ohime and then take a monster. All construct. Maybe I'll just sit on this. Wait, why can't I use it anymore? Why am I banned from using this card? Can I still use it? Just had an X on it. Did he lock me out or something? Like, what's up happening? Wait, I can summon Huli. And then make her non-targetable. I can make her untargetable. Yeah, I'm not allowed to have fun, that's so real. I have no light or dark, right? No, I do. I have like max. My herald. My herald. Flame Knight bot, true. I'm kind of fine right now. Fun is a good thing. I've never heard of it. I don't know what it is. Okay, if it's monster, they don't need... You do it on summon, right? Just has the shuffler. Hey, what the hell? OP. Why can I not use the trap? Wait. What? Hold up. I have a Makanko. Oh, I can't target because I branded lost. Oh, that's fine. Price broken, I forgot. Can't respond to them, general. Can't respond. Game be like, can't respond. This card has a secret effect that I can bring her back. They don't know about the secret effect. They don't know about it. Oh, I bounced the. Oh no, he shuffled it. Makes Chimera? Hey, man. Relax. Not that serious.
Wish we could be forever. But I know this ain't. For now, I'll be stuck in this beautiful.
I can live. I can live. Oh, he stopped the fight. He stopped the auto. Oh, that's, he's trolling. What? Bro is like, I'll stop the fight. Thanks. Wow, that's not a good card. And yeah, I topped that badly, so. Oh, I get bounce. Kinda balling. How many calories do you think Pearly has? What does that mean? Probably a lot, though. It, what does that mean? Is he saying? Favorite song ever. Sunflower. See, if I had another copy of Hare and Huli, I would have game. But sadly, I don't. Because, cards are so bricky. Tasty? Real. I know your type, tall, dark, and dead. You wanna bite all the petals off of my head. And then eat the I'm not bouncing back Guardian Chimera just so he doesn't no. Like peace. Just a sunflower, but you need power and entire infantry. You like the taste of brains. Probably taste. I used to play football. I've seen a summon. What is he gonna summon that man? Construct? Okay. Cannot attack direct. Dylan right here. Imagine if I could play like more Makonko traps or outbreaking. That would be insane. I can't. Targeted. Can't be destroyed by two cards. This can't be destroyed by one card. From one card. Can't be destroyed. Can't be targeted. Can't be destroyed. Went through a lot of cards already. Went through the. Went through so many cards. He really screwed him up with that Shadal Winda because he couldn't fuse off those tier lines he sent Grave. At least tears off because he. Know how to window. It says both players can only summon once. Not the best card in the world. It's pretty good. It's a good card, but. Pearly with right. Dude. Stop trying to eat Pearly, bro. I think one of them's called Pearly Plump, though. That's not really helping its case. Let's go, dude. We're so annoying. This deck was so annoying. I bricked. I had three dead cards in my. I deserve this Master 3. I bricked and my opponent played a broken deck. Limit did. Like, okay, yeah, I deserve that one so hard. It's not even funny. And I only won that because it's of because of Spirit Walk. Because Spirit Walk stops Mirror Jade. Because you Mirror Jade, they Mirror Jade, you grab their Mirror Jade, and then you summon your thing back after it got Mirror Jaded. Looks really. You're wild for that. Okay. You know, almost time for you to go to school, Pep. Like 7 my time. Okay, so I should probably end the stream. This is a good stream. We did a lot. We got 3 subs. We had a lot of viewers constantly. At one point, we got to 9 viewers, which was nutty on this. And we got like 2 viewers on Twitch. It is really good. So, Darius for cool. Yeah. Okay. Good stream, everyone. Off. Talk. Bestie by Bandmade. I love Bandmade.
Okay. I'll see you guys today is... What's... Today's Wednesday? I'll stream tomorrow. Yeah, I'll stream for my birthday. My time. Sorry, my birthday for you guys, but I'll stream birthday on my time. Thanks, you. Bye-bye. Thank you for staying, Foxy. Thank you, Pep. Okay. Thank you for everyone who joined the stream. There's a bunch of people who joined the stream. I remember all this. Remember, yes. Okay. Loud music is playing, Aaron. Have a good one, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Master 3, by the way. I'm the best player ever. Red, did everyone start joining the stream right when I'm ending it? That's wild. Bye.